splendid evening here in the Utah DLC. To start things off, I wanted to keep things quiet. I know a lot of people enjoy the quiet. Thought I would stop and drop by and say hello. Honestly, I'm not sure if this engine is too loud. I can barely hear myself. I think I'm following this road correctly. Okay, I gotta switch to the leftmost lane. Oh! How was that my fault? I never left my lane. Alright, maybe it was my fault. I don't know. Somebody in the comment section will choose to. Oh no, I have to put in for inspection after that. Wonderful. That's great. After I'm hit into and blamed for the accident, I must be inspected. I was very much in my lane, I had not even gone to. So maybe I didn't. Oh dear. Okay. Application kind of just opened over ATS there for me. Which I thought was going to be very bad. But I'm playing with controller, so it happened to not be as bad as I would have thought. Much worse. By the way, I'm gonna remain quiet for the rest of the journey, unless something interesting happens. guessing those mountains are important to Utah as a state. I'm not really from America, so I don't really know the state. I'm just seeing the mountains there. When I saw the mountains, I began to think about the mountain with the... I'm not sure if it's presidents. I don't really exactly remember. As a glitch. The faces. Lots of faces on it. There was some of those Face and Flips episodes. As a joke. But I don't actually know what state that is in. I don't think it's Utah. I think it's somewhere else. But... yeah. Mountain's still there. Mountain range running along the SCS horizon. my head movement. It's not track IR, as you can see, it's kind of choppy. I don't have any track IR. I use a sort of AI head tracking program that uses a webcam, and then it inputs those inputs, I guess, into Open Tracker. If you wish to, there's a video I use as a tutorial. If anybody wishes to know, just comment on the video. I don't know, this, I'm not getting that much notifications on my phone anyways. And I'll provide you with it. But I hope to buy track IR one day. Don't have it currently. No, I should. Neither of you. Is good. Let's see. 100 miles left. Hopefully, I don't my fatigue lasts for the last 100 miles, so I don't have to rest at any sleep spots. See how that goes. was almost zooming too fast to notice that nice little thing. Side of Utah. Kind of could see it. Started off more green, now it's a lot more density. To me. That's descriptions I should use. The majority of all I know of America, I have learned from this game. Understood that that was like a thank you or another. I'm upset with you. I don't know. I thought that gate was much closer to the front of my truck than it was. Somewhere is on the other side, that is. So we're trying it out today. I'm not any expert at backing up our truck. I'm not a truck driver in real life at all. Today's the first time I've ever even remotely attempting. Thank you. Not bad. They're not in the center, but I never get in the center. Pretty good, actually. From Logan to St. George. Nice. Alright, I guess that's gonna be it for this episode. I'll catch y'all next time, but next time I may be driving something different.